Okay, this question says, during observation under the microscope, the number of optical planes that are in focus simultaneously defined, and you have three options there, and among